I just doubled up on crypto. I just doubled down on the new vest. Now my chair looking like two checks. Type of money made me wanna two-step. Who next? This week I be on the moon next. Stock going up like 2x. That's a fast flip like suplex. Two real estate like a duplex. You bet.
Yo, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm in Zurich, Switzerland in the Bar Dogs gym, and today I'm gonna show you my advanced back workout. Let's go.
And I get brain like I'm hooked on phonics. Can't get a meaning cause I'm booked till August. And I look like a jet, never switch up. It's evident I gotta pick up with a...
We started the workout with the scapula pull. I did it on the rings, but if you don't have the rings, you can also use a plain bar. I start with the pure body weight. Rep range 8 to 15. And then every set I was doing with a bigger weight. 10, 20, 30 to 48 kg. What you have to be careful for is when you start with a hanging position. When you start to pull, you bring your chest up, you pull your scapula or your shoulder blade together and without bending your elbow. Pull, keep your arm straight and back to hanging. Activate and back. Activate, hold a little bit and back.
That's funny, hell yeah, fucking right. I don't sip on Sprite, nah nah. Tea is what I like and consume. My whole clique in all black. We all tucked.
So the next one I did is a muscle up on the rings. Again, I start as a warm up, just body weight, and then I did weighted. Start with 10 kg all the way to 40 kg. As the weight goes up, I did the last reps. Start with like 5-8 all the way to 1 rep, which was the 40 kg. And the beginning of the body weight, all up to 20 kg, was L-sit
muscle. See, I'm loaded, roll the dice. See, this be my enterprise. Yeah, my whole clique in all black. We are
weighted pull-up. For this one, thumbs go up. I start with body weight, 15 reps, and then every other set, I went with a bigger weight. Start with 20 kg, all the way up to 40 this time, and trying to be in the rep range from 8 to 15.
Give me the info, give me the bag quick. When I gotta be talking rinfo, finna be giving all of that back, and then I'm a kinfo, making the ends meet.
So the fourth exercise that I did was the wide hammer pull. So you start all the way wide, much as you can. You do 5 reps, and then superset it to here, here, and here, like that. So you start wide and go all the way to the normal hammer pull with a red band. That will give you resistance when pulling, also when you're going down. It's like someone is pulling you. I did the rep range of 5, 5, 5, 5 reps for everything.
Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk, hey, streams got my Q4 looking nice. My VR clutch, acting like you've seen this right here.
After the hammer pull-up, the next exercise that I did was the Australian pulls. I started the exercise with 2 bodyweight sets, and the last 3 sets were weighted with a 20 kg vest. This exercise is gonna especially help you with the thickness in your back that everyone wants to and a lot of people are lacking. Also, when you pull, you bring your chest up, you squeeze your back and go back down, squeeze your back and go back down. The rep range, even for the bodyweight and for the weighted, it's gonna be 8 to 15 reps.
Give me the bag quick when I gotta be talking rinfo. Finna be giving all of that back and then I'm a kinfo. Making the ends meet, taking a meeting, then I sip slow. Shit, bro, better tell me where the cash at. I gotta run around
the city. And the last thing we did this workout is the Superman lift. So you basically lay down flat on the ground, you lift your legs and your arms up at the same time and go back. It's gonna help you develop a good lower back. The rep range for this one, it's gonna be 8 to 15, 5 sets.
Clicking all black, we all tucks. Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk, hey, streams got my Q4 looking nice. My VR clutch.
Okay, that was my whole advanced weighted back workout. If you liked it or you want to see more weighted workouts from me, leave a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe to the channel. If you need a workout program for muscle building or shredding, you have everything on my website. The link is in the description. I also have a free newsletter coming out every week where I give useful information about diets, about workouts, about everything. It's totally free. You just need to subscribe to it. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Gang gang. Tell my ex bitch, give me space. Elon Musk, streams got my Q4 looking nice. VR clutch.